स्टूडेंट नाउ यू गोइंग टू सॉल्व दैट एक्सरसाइज 4.2 क्लास 9 एडवांस मैथ्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 113 एज यू कैन सी इन द वीडियो दिस इज द प्रूफ एंड वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट दिस इक्वल टू बी क्यूब सो दिस इज द LHS एंड दिस इज द RHS सो स्टूडेंट लेट्स हैव अ लुक हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस वन क्वेश्चन नंबर 113 स्टूडेंट नाउ लुक आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व दिस वन एक्सरसाइज 4.2 That 1 Roman 3. Now look, after that, here, let 2a minus b minus c equal to x. Look, after that, 2b minus c minus a equal to y and 2c minus a equal to z. Now look student, after that, now if I join this x plus y plus z, what will be happen here? Look here now, x plus y plus z, if I add, then twice a minus b minus c plus twice b minus a plus twice c minus a. Now look here, after that x plus y plus z equal to, there is twice a minus a. Look here students, twice a will be here, then there is, you know, plus twice b I am writing here, then twice c writing here. Now minus a means minus twice a, then minus b, minus b will be here, then minus c means twice minus c. Now look student, after that here 2a cancel, 2c and 2c cancel, so remaining part would be here as x plus y plus z equal to 2b minus b, which means students, next one x plus y plus z equal to b only. Now if I just, you know, cubing both sides, then answer will be here that x plus y plus z whole cube equal to b cube. Now look student, after that, student, now look, value of x is this one, value of y is this one, value of z is this one. So now we are going to add x plus y, y plus z, z plus x. Now look student, after that, x plus y equal to, so what is the value of x plus y? Value of x is twice a minus b minus plus twice b minus c minus a. Now look student, after that, x plus y equal to, look here now, twice a minus a is a only. Now 2b minus b plus b obviously, and there is minus twice c. This is x plus y only. Now similarly students, y plus z, we'll just put down the value here, y plus z, value of y is 2b minus c minus a plus z is twice c minus a. Now look student, after that, y plus z equal to, look here, twice b will be here, then c, 2c minus c is c only, and there is twice a. Now next one student, x plus y, y plus z, now next one is z plus x. So value of z plus x is twice c minus a plus 2a minus b minus c. Now look, after that, z plus x equal to, here is, you know, 2c minus c is c only, then twice a, two, plus twice a minus a means a only, then b will be here, so c plus a minus b, this is z plus x. Now student, look after that, look here, that LHS, what is LHS here? Look, LHS for the question number 113 is, you know, twice a minus b minus c whole cube plus twice b minus c minus a whole cube plus twice c minus a whole cube plus 3 a plus b minus twice c. Then twice b plus c minus twice a. Then there is c plus twice a plus 3b. Sorry, not this one. Then last one is c plus a minus b. This is the LHS of question number 113. Now look, student, how to solve this one. Here this is our x, this is y, this is z, this is 3x plus y, y plus z, z plus x. Look here now, this is x cube, then this is y cube, then this is z cube, and this is 3. Then first one is x plus y, then this is y plus z, then z plus x. Student, this is the formula of that a plus b plus c whole cube equal to a cube plus b cube plus c cube plus 3 a plus b, b plus c, c plus c. The first formula of chapter 4 class 9 advancements, special factorization. So here x plus y plus z whole cube. Now look, student, what is the value of this one, x plus y plus z whole cube? Look here, x plus y plus z whole cube equal to b cube, so we'll just put down the directly this value. So this is answer is b cube, and this is our RHS. So the last line will be here, that since LHS equal to RHS, therefore twice a minus b minus c whole cube plus twice b minus c minus a whole cube plus twice c minus a whole cube plus 3 a plus b minus twice c, then 2b plus c minus twice a, then c plus a minus b, this equal to b cube. This is the proof. So we'll write down here, hence proof, the last line. This is question number 113.